lame and happy by Mitch. And now, I'm going to tell you a story. Actually, this story isn't about Miss Anne. Well, not really. It's about somebody you met not very long ago. Last month, in fact.
Thank you.